The gifts
that Anonsanta left under the LulZxmas tree are just the beginning.
Cyber thieves made off with the personal details of hundreds of thousands of subscribers.
They woke up to find that they'd given an unexpected Christmas present of $50,000 between them to numerous high-profile charities.
Here comes Santa, here comes Santa.
Expect us.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa.
Julian, will you dance with me? It's not about the money.
Money.
We want the world to dance.
To take an ex-FBI agent and use their credit card to make a donation to the Red Cross on Christmas Day, I get that it's criminal, but it's also, it's wonderful in its own way.
The Stratfor hack, it's claimed, also contains email conversations between Stratfor employees and officials in government.
Every week, a company or an agency, is this going to get worse?
I think so.
People broke into something and wow, criminals. Well, okay, even if you want to call them criminals, they're coming up with this information that looks a lot like criminal activity.
The day that WikiLeaks published the global intelligence files, which is what it calls the Stratfor leak, The Atlantic wrote an article titled, "Stratfor is a joke and so is WikiLeaks for taking it seriously." And that was the very day of the leak, so surely they didn't read the 5 million emails that I've spent more than a year researching.